Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to the Chrome Cyclist YouTube channel. Slept in this morning. Yesterday was completely a day off. Super busy day. Giving tennis lessons, doing a tennis camp. Helping out with that. A big tennis camp. So, you know, like, I don't know, 80 kids or something. So, yeah, I was tired yesterday, slept in. Didn't get on the bike today. Was sleeping in also. I got up. I'm going to squeak this in real quick. This race is probably about 30-ish minutes long. And then jump off it, eat some breakfast, take a shower, and then go to the tennis camp again today to teach. Teaching a lot. Also have to go get a house ready. I manage Airbnbs also with my wife, so I'm gonna do that afterwards. And I am so itchy everywhere. I mowed my lawn a few days ago, and there's like so much poison ivy in a certain spot in my yard. It's so annoying. Because it was kind of windy that day too, so it was like blowing it everywhere. Normally I have to cover up, like face mask, long sleeve, everything. But I was like, nah, I won't, because it's hot out. It was like 88 degrees or something. So I didn't cover up. It was miserable. All right, let me get ready here. I don't even have my sauce up. Man, I'm behind. Man, he's going so hard. Come on, man. Have the wrong window up. Activate my racing window. Out of breath. All right. I was able to get my new ZWIFT Play controllers on. So, that's cool. Oh. But I just wanted to get up and try to race today anyway, because, you know, you start feeling like, are you going to lose your edge? You're going to lose your touch if you don't do a ZWIFT race. You know, like I used to do piano a lot. Practice piano, play piano. Certain songs you have to kind of like play and stay brushed up on every day. Or else you'll lose it. Lose your accuracy, lose your edge. Also haven't had any water this morning. Feeling it. Oh yeah, 16 mile course. Look at me, keeping my cadence up. Been trying to work on it. almost close to 90. Proud of myself. Staying in the back. Gotta stay back here for at least a lap. Stay in the draft. My first race racing as an A-plus rider. That doesn't mean I have infinite matches. It still means I have the same. I just need to be cautious. I'm regretting my choice of not grabbing my water. I need it. Alright. Make it 25 more minutes. I know where there's gonna be a split pretty soon. Gonna hit a dirt section here. A little dirt climb. Need to make up it. You gotta make it up with the group. That's very important. Because afterwards, there's a big resting section on a downhill. If I can make it up, I get a rest for like a mile and a half on that downhill. Staying in the draft, that is. So, gonna do it. The guy attacking off the front. I'm a little far back in the group. Let me move up a little bit. Because this climb's gonna be kind of brutal. Everyone going hard. Thank you. Alright. Back up here, we get the long downhill. Long downhill, get to rest. Two off the front, not too concerned. Not yet, at least. Three off the front, a little more concerning. Try to bridge over to him, maybe. We'll see. I think the group's catching him. Not too concerned. I want to hold my matches, not burn any yet. People are going downhill. Get such free, easy draft. I'll be able to save this group. Not even doing 5 watts of tequila. Like 4, 4.5. But it is what it is. I don't attack on descents. Not usually. With the front group, hanging on, letting other people close stuff. Thank you. Almost one lap down. Keeping the pace fast. One lap down. Staying with the group now. Trying to recover, rest, get my heart rate down, catch my breath. Had some other dork guys in here. Had John Norris, Brandon Peterson, and Jeff Haig. They're all really strong. As you can see, they're all in the front group, chilling. So dirt has a bit of good representation in this group. That looks like a really threatening move. I probably should have jumped on it. Looks like the group trying to pull it back. Somewhat. A second gap. Chilling with this group. Hitting the climb. We'll be right back. All back together. Didn't work. Thank you. I worked really hard. Trying to keep that breakaway away. I didn't have any snap at the end. Ended up being the right move to go with. Those guys were wanting to work. Oh guys. Another Rome Cyclist YouTube video. I'm actually happy I came in second. But my goal was to at least come in fourth. You know, we had four in the breakaway. I always try to get in breakaways because higher percentage of winning and finishing higher. I mean, I know if I stay back, my other teammates, Brandon Peterson and Jeff Haig, they can out sprint me by quite a bit. They can do a lot of watts. Bit over 1,000. You know, on that sprint I got like 700, 750, maybe. Anyway, alright guys, you know the drill. My three rules, let's go through them. Rule number one, never let a health issue, sickness, illness, disease, stop or prevent you from chasing your dreams and achieving your goals. And rule number two, set your goals, realistic goals, achieve those goals, set some more goals, keep moving forward. And rule number three, never give up. Don't do it. All right, guys. Next time, hopefully, I'll have another mic. My brother-in-law gave me a different mic to try. I'm pretty sure it's a bit better than the one I have. I didn't have time to set it up this morning, but I plan to, so we'll see if the sound improves. If it's any better. And anyway, guys, that was a good one. And like, subscribe, press the notification button. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Not sure when it will be. Maybe Thursday. Might take Wednesday off. Maybe Thursday. Maybe Friday. We'll see. Really busy the next today, tomorrow, and some of Thursday. So why not get to it? Barely squeak this one in. But anyway, catch you guys on the next one.